live. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to JoJo's Dojo. Get stronger every day. Don't forget it. Today, we're going to continue what we were doing yesterday. Try and beat Metal Marines. We're going to start, well, continue our dungeon run. So, begin. Right. Gonna start this early. Oh no. No. Regeneration, yes, please. That. All right. About my control. Let me load it up. If we can beat this. I don't like this stage. Boy. We just gotta hope that wherever their Marines land, it's not by our good base. It's pretty much the best bet. Damn it! Why do I open my mouth? Why? This game, I swear to God. It's torture. Come on! Why would you do that? Okay. Say before I forget. You got two double missiles. Did ever battle? Just me. Armored, correct. All right, here. Hello, Princess Arwen.
Hello, motherfucker.
How you been? Happy Friday. Drinking coffee. Black Rifle Espresso Mocha. See if my guy stays alive. Far he's doing pretty good. Finally get to start your break. Cool. About time. Yeah, I was sick earlier this week. Stomach flu or poison, food poisoning. I don't know. Sucked. Feel better. I had to get my uncle's yard done the other night. Did not feel like doing that. So now I don't have to do it this weekend. Still waiting for the farmer to get a hold of me because I need to make some money. I was looking at Twitch this morning. Apparently, I didn't make enough to get a check sent in the mail. I was waiting for a check in the next couple days. I don't understand that one. June 1st, I made like $80, so I guess that don't count. I don't understand it. Whatever. Get some money though. I don't know. None of it makes sense. Let's see, I can pull it up and let you read it. Doesn't make sense. I know the pay date's on the 12th of each month. But I guess it doesn't count that month's money. From what I understand, because June 1st is when I did it. I don't know. Because it says I only got $22 right now. I need to make 30 more to get paid. So then where the hell? I don't know. I'm just wondering if their site's lagging. I'm hoping I get a check less than a week. Usually around the 20th. That's what I'm hoping. Because what I'm reading on the screen doesn't make any damn sense. Yeah, I don't know. Well, if that's the case, then why the hell doesn't it? It says right now I'm not eligible for pay right now. That I only got $22 out of 50. Which I don't even understand how the hell that makes any sense. Where's that number coming from? Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. I'm messing around with it. If I get a check, so be it. Let's see. Soldierinsky. On spirit on death. Want to go with two just to keep my guy alive. You botched the interview? Oh, geez. Man, I haven't had an interview in so long. I think it'd be all right. Can't say I've ever had a bad one. Then again, I take a resume and bullshit for the most part. I never tried for anything serious. Well, I guess residential aid. Serious one I got. Deleted 15 minutes. Oh, Christ, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Like a PowerPoint. Yeah, That'd be a little different. You had something prepared. Yeah, I've never had to do anything like that. I've had speeches or debates or presentations. That would suck if it... Devastating. I'd be embarrassed. Canva. Senior project. I think we had to speak for 15 minutes. I had a slideshow. Could have been a little difficult. That didn't work. My PowerPoint. I don't even know if they still use PowerPoint. District decided to combine all our accounts. Sucks. Did your best to answer the question. That's good. Who knows? They might call you. You never know. Maybe they like the way you handled yourself. Sometimes that's what people are looking for. I've never been an employer, so. But yeah, if I was an employer, that'd be interesting. I'd be keeping an eye out. I don't know. Get sick of the same cookie cutter responses, you know what I mean? So I'd be sicker. Well, nowadays, people with degrees, I'd probably be looking for people without degrees. Trust them more. You're smarter than the people with the degree. Have you ever done this type of work before? That's all we need. If not, we can train you. Gonna bitch and complain about every single thing people say and find shit to cause problems. No? Are you just here to get the job done? Good. You'll know by next week. Nice. Most jobs I work do are construction or something like that, so. A little different. Hit the missile! Woo! We hit one. Look what I'm using. Guess where I got this control, everybody? Guess where I got this? I got two of them. Another one's sitting up there somewhere. Princess Arwen sent this to me. You bought Kingdom 2 Crowns? Cool. Isn't that co-op? Yeah, I got that game. Radar. I need two of these. Get a metal morale. Yeah. I got all of them. Was this contract? No. No! You bastard! This is Metal Marines. Yeah, that'd be cool. I think I streamed 2 crowns and beat it. Yeah, that's the newest one. Is that, or no? The newest one was the 80s one. I beat that one. I don't know if I beat 2 crowns.
You got my one piece.
Say the VOD should be on YouTube somewhere. I don't know what date it was.
Probably search for it. It was a fun game. All right. But yeah, this game's Metal Marines. It's like SimCity with fighting. I don't know how to explain it. Different game I grew up with. Gimme! Bienvenue! Bonjour! And I'd say il fait beau et il fait du soleil, but no. Rainy. I don't know how to say it's ugly outside and gonna rain. Here in probably an hour, it's supposed to storm. I don't have to water my garden. Woo! Oh, speaking of that, I wanted to get photos this morning of it. To remind myself, I'll set an alarm. Take photos of my garden. My potatoes are going crazy. I gotta hill them up again. Just did a week ago. Bad weather there too. Yeah, we need some rain. Creek's a little low. Actually, I need to get some photos down by my fishing rock too. Haven't really been down there that much this year. Haven't done a whole lot of anything. Like to go running on the trail again, but not supposed to. I could walk, but the only thing I worry that my eye would start going crazy. And when I'm on the trail, I don't have cell phone service. I don't have cell phone. I don't know if that'd be a good idea, being a mile or two away from people. Thinking I should probably just walk up and down the road by my house. But yeah, fishing rock's not far away. Walk there at least. I got photos of my rock on Discord from last year. Go with spears. This guy, ice guy. I'm not feeding you any more birds. I don't know if you guys can hear him yelling at me. Feed them once a week. The bird feeder's this big. They get wide. Oh, my house is a little messy, but here, one second. I'd fill it up right now, but no. They gotta wait. But yeah. That giant bag is 50-pound bag of bird seed. And I got some clothes on the floor and shoes. You can't see it out the door. And my shotgun leaning again. There's my gun. That's my baby. Any groundhogs go after my garden. That's what they talk to. But yeah, my bird feeder, you can't really see it. It's right there out the door. Damn thing, I feed them so much. Let's say Cammy and Raizu from France. I'm pretty sure you're from France. Speak French, I know that. Bienvenue! Oh man, if I could show you. I need to get a outdoor camera for my bird feeder. Well, I got more than one, but when I build the dojo, that's an absolute. I'm going to have like four bird feeders and a camera on it. I'll just have like a smaller cam like above me or something, or on the other corner. Man, there's some cool looking birds. Bright yellow and black. Golden finches. Yeah, I'm talking about you. I try to get the birds to eat out of my hand. I've had them land on my shoulder, which surprised me, but they haven't ate out of my hand yet. My neighbor was making fun of me because he saw me standing next to the bird feeder. He's like, "What the hell are you doing?" I said, "Shh, trying to get the bird to eat out of my hand. You don't see me. Be quiet." It was funny. One of these days, I'm going to get it to happen. You got to be patient. The crows. I didn't feed the crows this morning. They might be yelling. Well, usually about 9, I hear them. Didn't hear them today. Must have had something else they were eating. Emojis don't work on the screen. Yeah, try to use just low level, whatever units you got. It used to be flag bearers are the best, but now it goes based on the level times 3 is how many points that unit counts as. So really, you could use a flag bearers might count as 1. You might multiply them by 1, if I remember right. Everything else is times 3. Check the leaderboard. Your daughter just gave me... I want a ring pop! Check the leaderboard. Alright. Yeah, I haven't even checked it yet. Hey, Taswegian! Angel. Hey! I'm on there! Woohoo! We're ahead of Immerbach! Ha ha! Take a photo! Someone take a photo of that! I want to send that to him. I told you I'd be ahead of you! We're just going to pretend like it ended today. We don't know about the rest. I haven't talked to Immerbach in a little. Probably been a month. Last time I was talking to him, he was showing me photos of a Hank graveyard out where he lives. Is it Netherlands or something? I forget. Looked amazing. Just hundreds of tanks in like a parking lot, a field. Man, I'd be playing with them. I want to ring pop. See if anybody else knows what a ring pop is. I don't want to use haste. Only 3 of us. We're going to kill these quick. I imagine we're going to be fighting in this general area.
I fought in your general direction. I am from France. Oui, oui. I fought in your general direction.
What are the other insults?
Something hamster.
I gotta listen. Yeah, I gotta find. I'm not dead. You can't leave me yet. That game was funny. Holy shit. I'm playing this, Arwen. Wait till you see what I'm gonna play. Let's see if anybody can guess who this is. Man, things happen for a reason. I never knew this. I'm shocked right now. It's nothing crazy, but to me it is. Wait a minute. Let me get the next battle set up. These are hard to read. Snow day, but it looked kind of stupid. It's been out for 3-4 months, I think. Yeah, the new movie. I haven't seen it yet. Let's try this, I guess. Still doing this. Yeah, South Park, me too. Well, and that's Stream Raiders just gave us 10 new souls yesterday, new dungeon event. This game gave us a bunch of stuff. Wasn't expecting it. But yeah, wait till you see this. I'm amazed. Let me set my screen up here so it looks somewhat reasonable. Get the hell out of here. All right. All right, let's see if you guys know who this is. No, that's not good. Yeah, this one.
You either know what to do with it, or you don't.
Yo. You gotta be hip to the pop.
Push pop.
Push it up, push it down, keep it hanging round.
Let's
you gotta
see.
Be hip to the pop.
Push pop.
Taste of grape and cherry water.
Where's he at?
You gotta be hip to the
yeah,
pop.
Yeah, right there. The kid with five. Who is that?
Take it now, lick it later, just give it the cap. Get hip to it, yeah, see the light. Nothing else fits you, so why?
Yo.
You gotta be hip to the pop.
Push pop.
You him. Gotta be hip to the pop.
Push pop.
I got... Well, damn, you guys can read.
Pop,
pop.
Some grape and cherry, watermelon, raspberry. You gotta be
right here.
The pop. It's some.
Damn it. From 1994. That's Ryan Reynolds. Get the hell out of here. He was on a ring pop push pop commercial. What? I had no idea. Boy, I feel old. I was 8 years old when this commercial came out.
What a strange person. Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father
smelled of elderberries. That's what I was trying to remember. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelled of elderberries. What the so stupid. Oh, man. I love Monty Python. So good. So stupid. So funny. They'll never make it again. Another one. I don't even know if you could nowadays. Necromancer, rogue, centurion. It's like a necromancer.
I win.
What's that from? What do you guys think? If we get, man, we already got regeneration. If we get nanobusters, put the healers next to him, and that help. Or would they just not heal anybody else and just keep healing the stupid buster? All right, whatever. Boy, that could get him screwed, though. Let's go with this for now. Sometimes, especially later, they'll get swarmed and die. All our other units will be in a different spot, and the healers will be back here. Boy, nanobusters are clutch. You lost them. Every time. I mean, that's a first. Rigged.
Is there someone else up there we can talk to?
No, now go away or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance.
I've been more than reasonable.
Fetch it a mash.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Jesus Christ!
A cow! Run away!
Right.
George!
Run away! Run away!
Run away!
Drink pop for breakfast. Yeah. He's super smart over here. Be cool. I'll have to make one. Oh, here comes the rain. You guys probably can't hear it. That's rain.
The Castle Ark.
Castle.
Looks like he died while writing it. The castle.
We're doing dungeons.
We thank thee that thou hast vouchsafed to us the most
Jesus Christ! Hello, deppy English kniggets and Monsieur Arthur King, who has the brain.
That game. I don't know if you can really pause it.
How dare you profane this place with your prince? I command you, in the name of the Knights of Camelot, to open the door
Camelot
of this
wrong.
Sacred castle.
It's an E.
God himself has guided us.
How you English say, one more time, Mac. Unclog my nose in your direction, sons of a window dresser. So you think you could...
Yeah, I don't know.
...with your silly knees bent running about advancing behavior. I'll wave my private parts at your aunties.
I'll wave my private parts at your aunties. Cheesy lot. What the fuck? I need to remember these insults.
English bedwetting types. I burst my pimples at you and call your door opening request a silly thing. You tiny-brained wipers of other people's bottoms.
Tiny-brained wipers of other people's bottoms.
In the name of God and the glory of our... right! That settles it!
Yes, deep paddle out of this time and can't be approaching anymore, or we fire arrows in the tops of your heads and make castanets out of your testicles already.
Walk away, just ignore them.
No, remainder, an illegitimate-faced bugger folk. And if you think you've got a nasty taunting this time, you ain't heard nothing yet, dappy English kniggets.
Kniggets. Monty Python. Do 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 do. Forty seconds. Get back to some Metal Marines after this, I guess. Still can't believe Ryan Reynolds is on a ring pop, well, push pop commercial. It's in the same company. Push pop. I remember those, but the only thing that sucked about them was your fingers would get all sticky. Because your spit would go down in the tube. You know, a sticky finger from eating it. Haste. We got rain. Blown down already, it seems like. Let's see how much rain we get. Check the meter after.
Done raining.
basically a beaker, glass beaker. Danger zone. Highway to the danger zone. No more birds. All right, let's watch me losing this. Wanna see me get pissed off? Keep watching. Bastard. Attack! Alright. I know they got a base sitting right here, because I found that out yesterday. Alright, we got one AA. Come on! Hit him! Yeah, baby! You just smash. I'd like to. Woo! I'll live with that. Piece of shit. Piece of shiza. I'll talk to you later. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, I'll try. Have fun watching my stuff get blown up. Alright. Missile. Blow that up. This marine should be able to clear this out, right? Take this base out. I don't know why they got a dummy base sitting there. One down, two to go. Another radar. No! They're getting my radars! Damn it! I lose. They got my money places. Ah! They know exactly where to sneak in every time. Streets. We're gonna beat it. It's time for battle. Ultra! Mage. Necromancer. Take more damage. New grape shot. All right.
Back to the game.
See what happens. And that's first. What the fuck? I can still survive, but see where they send their marines. Gonna start. Took one of my money places out. I ain't even gonna bother. What I need them to just not attack this place just a little. I'll attack first. See if I can survive their attack. I was just building. Maybe it's better I didn't. Get into bed. Thanks for hanging out. See if I can beat 40 today. Maybe I'll still be on when you wake up. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll talk to you later. Good night. Radar. Yeah, I'll need it. I want to beat Jerry. Yeah. We'll see who's on top. Boom. That was perfect. Battle. I want to get the haste buff spell. That would be nice. I don't like this. I don't like that. That'll make Amazon's not heal as much. I guess. Keep using my neck here, why not?
Okay.
I'm in trouble. Let's go. Didn't work. The factory. Damn it. Where are they coming? Radar. Great. That hurt. I got my damn radar. We're just gonna fly and see what's here. If I can hit these first. Yeah. What do you got laying in here? All right, let's see. It's time for battle. Nice. Army grows. All right. Bro, Skelly Army. Two more necros. Firefly. Absolutely. Centurion. Give him the warrior soul. Not that he needs it, but he'll weaken anyone that's tough. Okie dokie. Let's see. Not yet. We gotta. Boost up our defense. They took out all my radars, so I might be in trouble. My missiles! How'd they know they were there? I lose. This game is insane. How do they know stuff? It's like the game's cheating. Easy card. Mm-hmm. That was close. What was that? I think I see their plan. Ain't happening, buddy. Got one. Bring it. What do you got to say?
Surrender.
I don't think so, Schwaltz. Alright. Let's go. That Lance of Ruin's awesome. What's up? Happy Friday. Well, Saturday morning for you. Do we go with Flame Slash since we already got Lance of Ruin? Or do we go with Refined Ammo? What do you guys think? I could do 21 damage. Let's go with this. Sixty of three different legendaries. Oh yeah. Speaking of that, I need to check. See if I got any drops. That's awesome. I will say I just noticed something that I gotta check. I need to use a rogue. I need to check my spell levels. Because I just used that stronghold spell and it said levels 3. And that don't make sense to me because it should be 20s or 30s. So they changed something up. Level 1 already. Nice. Yeah, I got a 2 or 3 level 1 legendary. Aegis, a new spell. Shield that persists on the battlefield and makes your team hold their ground while boosting their resistance. Okay. Oh yeah, I got haste up to max level. Let's go with Aegis. 1% resistance and less. Oh, I want. Each level grants a percentage of resistance. All right. We'll max this one out next. As of right now, you get 14% resistance and you hold your ground. That could be useful. That could be useful. I didn't know they added a new spell. Yeah, low level for now. Yep. We should be good. I'd say to at least 20. I mean, I don't expect everybody to put level 1s out. Like, yeah, right below you, John Taylor Walker's putting a level 30 out, so. If I was that serious, I'd put a code out. I don't expect everybody to have level 1 units, but I'm pretty certain he's got somebody that's not level 30. Well, after yesterday, I can't complain. Because we lost against Jerry yesterday at floor 30. I spoke too soon. I said, hey, at least we're going to get the new skin. And then we lost. How the hell did we lose? We had 15 people dropping floor 29, and then floor 30, we had like 5 people. Embarrassing. I spoke too soon. We're still on the leaderboard. Taswegian's up to 40. He told me to check it this morning. I said, we'll see. He just went to bed. I said, well, we'll see when you wake up if I'm ahead of you. I imagine we'll get at least one run, depending on how long this run lasts. It goes the floor of 40 or 50.
If we'll finish two dungeons today or not, but we'll at least finish one.
If anything, I'll start a second dungeon. Let's see. All right, I gotta use the restroom.
Be right back.
Looks like it's gonna rain again. Yep, it is. I just spoke and it happened. I can hear it. You can't stay up super late. I have to get up for a dentist. Ugh. That's funny you say that because my mother, well, since she's basically my driver now, can't drive. But anyways, she was taking my appointment a week or so ago and mentioned that she has to go to a dentist. Said, I haven't been to a dentist for a couple years, but she was actually there. We both had an appointment that they took my one wisdom tooth, or not a wisdom tooth, but a molar. I had a bad cavity for like 10 years of finally starting to hurt. They pulled it out. I haven't been there since. That was like 2 years ago. She's like, she called me the other night. Oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you that I scheduled you a dentist appointment, that we're both going here. What'd she say? End of June or beginning of July, something. Like, oh, thanks, mother. Thanks for scheduling a dentist appointment. Hate going to the dentist. I will say I've only had like 3 cavities in my life. My first one, I was like 19 years old. Yeah, I got 1 filling, 2 filling. And then they pulled that one. Nanobusters! Mom's. Yeah. I said. I guess it gives us a day to hang out. That's, I don't mind. Usually get groceries with my mother once a month. Said she likes me going with her. My father don't care to go. And I need a driver. I'll gladly hang out all day. I don't get to see her enough anyways. Get to hear family gossip. I really could care less about, but yeah, don't tell her that. Actually, I was telling her to join with Discord because she was asking about photos I take. I told her about that rough grouse that let me pick it up. It was hanging out. She wanted to see the photos. I said, well, join the Discord. I was trying to explain to her how to use Discord. Apparently, she didn't figure it out. I'll have to help her again. Apparently, she's going to join the dojo. Lord, don't be embarrassing. But then again, you can tell stories about me. I don't care. 3 or 4 teeth out. Ooh. It's no good. Well, I know my gums aren't the best. They told me years ago to get a gum treatment. So $1,600, something like $2,000 almost. The insurance don't cover it. I need it. I need to quit smoking now. I'm gonna lose all my teeth. I was like, oh, I don't have the money. Well, you're gonna lose your teeth then. There's nothing I can do about it. And meanwhile, this guy's like 300 pounds obese. I was so damn mad. My mom, there was a curtain between us because we were both, while they were pulling my teeth, they were doing something, a root canal or something for her. Or getting her ready for surgery. I don't know. But anyways, yeah, that guy kept telling me he couldn't help me. I wanted to tell him, hey, fat ass, why don't you go on a diet? You're gonna die from a heart attack in the next year. Piece of shit. Stop telling me I'm gonna lose all my teeth. I know you're lying. You just wanted me to pay cash for something that I'm not paying cash for. If insurance isn't covering it, I can't get it.
You're just gonna lose all your teeth.
Like, well, then I guess I'm gonna lose all my teeth.
Well, with that kind of attitude,
I'm gonna be like, fuck off. Go on a diet, you piece of shit. I said, you're not going to get any new customers by treating people like that.
You're just going to lose out your teeth.
I met my mom even laughed. She's like, why'd you say that? I was like,
I guess I'm going to lose all my teeth then.
Shit, trying to get all the money you can off customers. I'm sure they'll say something again. I go and see him. It's complicated if you're not technically minded. I don't think I got another cavity. I will say, I do have a spot. Yeah. Right here. In between these two teeth. I've been having steak and chicken getting stuck in between that damn tooth. I have to keep flossing it out. I never had to do that before, so that makes me wonder if there's something going on there. And let you decide. No, that's cool. Yeah, well, that's, they wanted to do a root canal for my molar. But again, I have the cheapest, crappiest insurance you can get. Since I can't work, I get the cheap shit. But anyways, yeah, it wouldn't cover a root canal. So, like, just pull the damn thing out. He's like, well, I was like, just pull it out. I said, I got pliers at home. I'll do it if you won't. You just want me to pull it all out? He's like, yes. Pull it, please. Like, I'm sick of it hurting. Like, I can't help. I wish I could keep it, but I can't. Just get the damn thing out of my mouth. When I said I was going to pull it, he freaked out. He's like, I've done it before. I'm the dentist in my community. I've pulled like 4 different people's teeth out. My uncles, Rick's, Ron's. I've pulled people's teeth out. I get my vice grips. It's funny. I get my vice grips. If they were in here, I'd grab them, but I get my little handheld vice grips. Fasten it on their teeth. Sometimes I'll put a little piece of, like, I don't know, paper towel or something. So the metal's not on the tooth. Tighten that son of a bitch up. I don't yank. I've tried that, and it doesn't work. I did that to my uncle, and his whole head would go falling down. I was like, that's not good enough. So what I do is I get my hammer. I hold the vice grip, and I count down 1, 2, or 3, 2, 1, and boom, I smash the vice grips with the hammer, and that jolt. Rips it right out. Oh, I've done, yeah, like 3-4 times I've done that. The last time I did it to Ron, his was a gusher. It was pouring. Yeah. I just gotta hit it hard and fast. It pops it right out. But by trying to yank it by hand, it doesn't work as good. But using a hammer, it works. Well, it works better. We'll say that. If Dennis heard what I did, they'd freak the hell out. Oh my god, that's unsanitary. When it hurts that bad, you'll do anything to get it out. I've had ingrown toenails that I've taken a flathead screwdriver and a hammer, and I pounded that son of a bitch under my nail until I popped that thing loose. And then you get the X-Acto knife or the fake knife out and start cutting your skin. When shit hurts, you find a way to get it to stop. At least I do. Good night, Jerry. Yeah, Dennis the Climax. The redneck dentist. He got a tooth that needs pulled. I got it. Stop down in JoJo's Dentistry. No money? We'll take some food. You got any beer or food? We'll take it. We'll get that there tooth out. Might hurt a little. Give you a shot of whiskey for the pain. Yeah, I guess. The birds are back. Say, I don't know if you were here when Arwen was here, but she said she'll be back. Centurion again. Fire and Earth, thought so. Earth and Water. Might be a few. Whatever. Whatever. This is the United States of whatever. Haven't heard that song in forever. All right. Well, while I'm taking medicine, play a little bit of music. Hey, you got any song requests? Let me know. Some Super Nintendo music going for now. You know, I was trying to think of a good anime to watch the other night. I don't have any apps to watch them on my Xbox. I don't know if Crunchyroll still exists. I think they got bought out. Last time I remember, they didn't have crap unless you paid anyways. Still need to finish Berserk. I don't know if I ever finished Parasite, the Maxim. I need to check. I think I only finished season one of that. Pretty sure they made two. I love that show. Evangelion is still probably my favorite. Yeah, Dragon Ball Z, I grew up with Evangelion more when I became an adult. Lorox TV, web browser one works in. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to check it out. Well, I know Tasuijin told me about Huru Watch, H-U-R-U, Huru Watch. I've watched movies on it. I watched Twisted Metal series, live action. Well, I watched like four episodes and it got kind of stupid. Sweet Tooth was by far the best part in that show. He was funny. But after he was done, I gave up on the show. Lorox TV. After copy. Please. Watch anime online. Alrighty. Every anime you've looked up so far. Cool. LoroxTV.to Mushoku My Hero Demia Season 7. Rest in peace, Jeffy. An old client. We used to watch that. Probably only seen like the first couple seasons. Kaiju number 8. Chilling in Another World with level 2 deep powers. What? The time I got reincarnated as a slime, season 3. One Piece. Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, Hira. Breaker. Goku Tensei, Godless. Alright, yeah. Well, I was just gonna say that. I think I watched some of it. Is it the one where a dragon gives him power in a cave and he becomes a friend with, like, blonde hair? I don't know. Pretty much. Okay. And then there's like a chick that follows him too. And like he absorbs power. But like I saw the very beginning where like he was a slime and he learned how to like absorb other creatures and he got like healing or something from an herb. And he fought like a little monster and got their power. I think it's one. I don't know. Do your job, Centurion. Take the arrows. I got an arrow in my knee. Ah! Do we go skeleton turret or refined ammo? I want relaxing music.
Find him who it is.
Starting to rain again. Again. These guys have a lot of defense. Ooh. Here is the plan. Tomb Raider. Awesome. Let's say it. I didn't know it was Tomb Raider, but I knew it was PlayStation 1. I was thinking more like Final Fantasy. Suikoden. It is? Okay. So this is relaxing PlayStation 1 music. My playlist. I don't have them individually named. 4.5 hours long. Basically, playlists I find on YouTube.